What up, YouTube Nation? I'm going to bring you I guess, Five Nights at Freddy's video. I've never played Five Nights at Freddy's, and me and AJ are going to take turns. Well, actually, do you want to even take turns? Do you just want to watch my reaction?
I just want to watch you.
Oh, I've never played the game. I've avoided it for so long, and...
Wow, you are eating your words.
Now, we aren't playing the actual game because, I'd have to pay for it, and... No, I don't feel like it. I'm cheap like that. So we're playing a fan-made remake, okay? So, new game.
Doesn't look that bad, really.
As a remake, no. It looks like it's using Minecraft fonts, though.
Yep.
Wow, for a remake, not bad. Mute. This is a really good remake.
Hello. I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night.
Seems more pixelated.
Before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about.
Oh.
You'll be fine. So let's just focus. Okay, let's see. First, there's an introduction.
Guys, you may see my reaction too.
That I'm supposed to read.
I've never played this before.
I've seen it. I never.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but
they're all still
really
there.
Nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit clunky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect.
They're also going to kill me and stab me in the heart.
So just be aware, the characters
put me in a suit,
do
I guess.
Tend to wander a bit.
They tend to wander.
They're in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah, it's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
Oh, gosh.
Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wire, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area.
Still
so you can imagine
that.
How having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs. Pop up in front of the mask here. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first station of the breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power.
Just close it in general then.
Alright, good night.
It's all fun and games when, you know, crap hits the scene.
I mean, so far, nothing yet.
Ah!
Don't do that!
Oh, hey!
Wait, there's two of them gone.
Skip right. Ooh. like, you're screwed.
One of them is missing. Oh, gosh! Well, I found out where one of them is.
Now, where's the fuck?
I'm missing one again. I hate you so much right now.
Okay, bro, I'm sorry.
I'm about to get raped, probably. Oh, crap.
Close the door! There you go. Alright, now I'm gonna keep looking at your cameras. He's still there.
Okay, we know.
There were one.
Okay!
Don't open the door!
Okay, he's moving.
Yeah, he's moving back to whatever.
So far, I'm only having to worry about one. Okay, I think I'm good.
That's what my friend said until he started getting surprised. Should be a heartbeat. Okay, then. Where's the bunny?